Berkshire Hathaway Home Services sales executives for our video message of the week. All right, we are still in our very exciting series of treating our business like a business. And today's video message is entitled Join Coaching. Now, before I jump right in, I want to give you a thought process around this because just like tools, I am agnostic as it comes to coaching. What do I mean by that? Well, it's real simple. Whatever tool you're using, be it in company, out of company, whatever the case may be, is if it's serving you well, then guess what? That's a perfect tool to utilize. Well, coaching is the same way. There's numerous coaches around the world, and I know you get hit up for different coaches. In fact, we provide coaching at no cost to our sales executives as well. But I want you to know, as it comes to coaching, it's important that you have that relationship, you have that trust, you have that ability that you're comfortable to be able to speak this person. That doesn't mean the information that they share was supposed to always make you comfortable, because it's not. But I want you to have that level of comfort and that level of trust, whoever your coach may be and wherever you get them. So that's step one in any type of coaching, regardless of where you decide to hire your coach from. All right, so let's jump in. What is the true benefit of coaching? Well, I want to say this. You know, we talk quite often specifically about treating your business like a business is to make sure that you're communicating effectively with consumers. How do we do that? Well, we ask questions. Well, guess what? As it comes to coaching, it works the same way. So now we're going to switch. First, you're working in your business, okay, dealing with the consumers. Well, now let's switch to on your business and specifically on you as it comes to coaching. But the beautiful thing is the same process works. Do we ask questions? Absolutely. We never want to assume anything. So how do you do that? Well, you use your coach to bounce ideas off of. You ask questions. Don't assume. Ask questions, because here's something that your coach can provide you. One, you can learn what other sales executives are doing. Listen, coaches have interactions with numerous sales executives at numerous levels of production. Use that to your benefit, be it you're in a group coaching session or a one-on-one coaching session. It doesn't matter. Really, listen, ask the questions that are appropriate to you, okay, or important to you, so you can gather that feedback of what other agents are doing. And always look for the opportunity to expand your viewpoint. You know, we get those limiting beliefs going. We believe a certain way and we say, okay, that's how it is because I believe it and I'm saying it's true. Well, remember, be very careful, is sometimes our direct experiences, we start putting those as fact that everyone is dealing with that. And it's simply not the case. So use coaching to expand that viewpoint. When they share something with you that, wow, that's totally different than what I'm experiencing, then ask more questions, learn, because what you're actually doing is you're seeing how it affects other people. And maybe there's something that you might want to do a little bit differently to tweak your reality that you're dealing with on a day-to-day basis. And last, but certainly not least, what coaching does for you is you can use it as an accountability tool. You use it to help you stay on track. Listen, we're all human. The whirlwind is out there. It can pull us in a lot of different directions. We all can use a coach, all right, to help us stay on track. So you gather information, you keep yourself on a path, a consistent path to keep driving your business forward. Coaching is a phenomenal tool for everybody. I don't care what level of business you're in. All right? Use that to, of course, keep your business like a business. Have a great week, everybody, and we'll talk to you next week. Bye-bye.